You just listened to Jean-Baptiste Arban's characteristic étude number 5. Let's begin with some general ideas that you can apply to this étude as you're learning it. First of all, remember that the musical process begins in the breath. Have time and subdivision already happening before you breathe. This will improve your consistency and confidence on the first note and assure solid rhythm from the start. It is very important to use fast fingers with decisive strikes of the vowels, both on the way down and on the way up. Hear the sound of the vowels in both directions. Break the étude into sections and break sections into chunks. When needed, break chunks into bars or beats. Spend most of the time where time is needed without mismanaging your time in sections that you have already mastered. Be conscious of your metronome markings. Don't play faster than is comfortable. Instead, always play at whatever speed you can execute the passage, section, or étude to its very best. Remember, muscle memory and speed are not necessarily related. And be true to the slurs and articulations on the page. If you change something, it should be through a conscious, well-thought-out musical decision and not a mistake due to lack of attention. Record yourself at all stages of your learning. Don't wait to record yourself only when you feel ready to perform the étude at tempo. You might have neglected something important, and the process of unlearning and relearning is much longer and more difficult. Make every note matter. Most of us spend far too much time just going through the motions, without dedicating 100% of our attention and focus to the task at hand. If you're having difficulties focusing, you might be better off taking a break and returning to your trumpet after some mental rest. And always, always practice as if it was a performance. Now, for some specific notes on étude number 5, remember that not all intervals are made equal on the trumpet. Depending on the valve combination you use, the instrument becomes shorter or longer. Understand and become familiar with the characteristics of each half step, whole step, minor and major thirds, and so forth, in the entire register of the trumpet. This will play an important role on the accuracy, agility, and lightness necessary for this étude. As you go through this process of becoming familiar with all of the intervals, don't forget to explore alternate fingerings as well. The same interval with different valve combinations will feel quite different and will also present different tuning issues. Should help you learn to take calmer but still quick breath. Spend time learning how to take only as much air as you need. Breathing is one of the most challenging parts of this étude. Do not change the intensity or direction of the airstream between slurred and tongued notes, as it can add tension to your playing. A consistent airstream will be especially beneficial at the ending of phrases where added tension can interfere with the centering of the final notes. A great way to practice this is by simply slurring the entire phrase and then playing it back as written. Practice the triplet-duplet motive, omitting the last 16th note, focusing on the time of the triplet in relationship to the 8-note subdivision. A common tendency is to either play the triplet too fast or to play the 5 notes more like a quintuplet. Also, practice with the metronome clicking the 8th note subdivisions and make sure the 1st and 4th notes of the triplet-duplet motive are always lining up. If you find it difficult to hear that, try recording yourself with the metronome on and listen back. Be sure to enunciate every note, especially if you're using a small decay and volume for each beat. Listen back to your recordings to make sure that every note can be heard, and remember that decisive valve action will help with this a lot. Almost every beat of this etude has the same rhythm, making it easy to sound repetitive and even a bit dull. Be extra adventurous. Don't shy away from the challenge. Take the chances and use this as an opportunity to get creative with your musical ideas. As always, make music and have fun, learning and performing this etude. You will find both the process and results very rewarding. Thanks for watching, and make sure to visit us at axiombrass.com for more videos like this. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.